Hello, I'm just doing a quick video to show someone I know how to deactivate their Facebook account. I won't go into the reasons why, but we all have reasons, and he wasn't sure how he went about doing it. So I've already signed into Facebook. I've just got it on my page, so you could always go there and like it. It's facebook.com Tommy's Rocket. So the first thing you do is you go up to this little arrow up here, which is your settings. Pull down to settings. It's going to pull up your personal settings now rather than a page one. You have these icons down the side, general security, blah, 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 blah. Now I think it was in security. So go to security and down the bottom, sort of hidden away, is deactivate your account. So you click onto this and it throws up all sorts of stuff trying to keep you there. I'm just going to say it's temporary. But there are all sorts of reasons based on the fact that they want you to try and stay, obviously. Whatever they are, click on them. I'll just say this is temporary, I'll be back, and they'll sort of turn it on in 5 minutes again. You remember you can reactivate it by any time. I guess for some reason you may want to go back into it, or you just don't ever sign in again. Now the thing to remember as well is there's these other buttons. So put change groups to close. That's if you set up groups in your as your personal profile. Opt out future emails. You may not ever want to get emailed again. Now this is the one that I forgot to do when deactivating before. It automatically reactivates your account in 7 days. Now you may want to do that or no not. Let's just click it off. So now it won't automatically do it. You then have to do your password again because it wants to make sure you really want to do that, and then deactivate. It'll take a couple of seconds and then it should just go to a screen, a login screen, which if you deactivate it, you're never coming back, you're not gonna have to worry about. So basically that's it. That's how you deactivate your Facebook account.